Israel.
Israel's only two synchro swimmers here in Baku now. They both come from Yavne, which is a small town of only 36,000 in central Israel. Competed together in the World Junior Championships, where they were 19th.
Judges will be looking to see if that routine by the Israeli Gilwick swimmers, like their music says, if you win or you lose, and the way that you choose is a question of honour.
Well, these two girls may come from a very small community in Israel, but they've got a local synchro swimming club. Lena Anufrieva is the coach there, and they obviously start them young because Gal was first taken along to the club at just 5 years of age. Now, if they're going to look to make the cut here, they really need to be getting over 72, 73 to feel fairly optimistic. There's a bit of a gap
athletes
below
75. Israel, where Aviv Lea Bublil and Gal Littman.
The lower down the competition order you are, the more conscious you must be of exactly what scores are required. They could make the final, it would be a really encouraging achievement for them, but they're going to be right on the edge, I fear.
Scores for execution 20.9100. Score for artistic impression
29.